Hello dear friends, welcome back to another video. So in today's video I'm going to show you how to apply cat eye gel polishes like a pro. So there are a lot of variations of cat eye polishes are available. I think we started with 3D, then 4D, 5D, 9D, 15D. So there are so many D's available and different textures are also available. So I thought I'll create a video on how to apply the gel polish like a pro. So before we start, please don't forget to hit that subscribe button and the bell icon to get notified about all my new videos. For today's video, I'm using Model One's gel polishes. So if you don't know, I'm now associated with them, and these polishes were sent to me as part of their PR program. So today we have a base coat and a black base and the cat eye polish, and also we have this magnetic tool, and you also need a UV lamp or LED lamp to cure the gel polishes. So our first step is to apply a thin layer of base coat, but before we apply the base coat, ensure that our nails are clean and we have removed all the oil residue from our nail surface. This is to ensure that our gel polish is going to last longer, so always do this. And after that we will start with the base color. For the magnetic polishes, we always recommend to use a black base, so it gives a really opaque and good finish. So always ensure that you are applying a black base before we apply any kind of magnetic polishes. Once you apply the black base, ensure that you are curing it under the UV lamp for 30 to 60 seconds, depends which kind of light you have. You have to put it under the light and ensure that it's completely cured. Today I'm using two layers of black base, and after that I'll be starting with the cat eye polish. Another tip is, when you apply the gel polish, but in case if you accidentally leave product around the skin, then please ensure that you are removing it before you are curing it under the UV lamp. Now our base color is completely ready for the magnetic polish. So this is the color I'm going to use today. It's a beautiful burgundy color with cat eye obviously, plus a holographic effect. So all you have to do is just apply the gel polish on top of the black base, and before you dry it, you have to hold the magnet on top of it like for 10 to 12 seconds, and this window will create that cat eye effect. So this is the traditional way, this is how you do the magnetic effect, but there are so many other ways where you can create different types of designs using the magnet. I'll be putting up another video just for that, how you can create different types of magnetic designs. So wait for that. And once you're done, then cure it under the UV lamp for like again 30 to 60 seconds, depends on the kind of light you have. And after that, all you have to do is just apply the top coat and cure it for 60 seconds, and voila, you are ready. So this is how it looks. This is a traditional cat eye look. You can create so many different types of designs using different types of magnets, but this is the traditional way. And as you can see, when I'm flashing the light, you can see that holographic effect. It looks like a galaxy. It's so beautiful, and it looks so stunning on my nails. And if you guys are interested, I'll put the links in the description box. You can purchase it and you can use it. It's so stunning. So that's it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like it, don't forget to like, share, comment, all those good things. I'll see you soon on my next video. Until then, stay safe, take care, bye bye.